everyone, and welcome back. Today I'm gonna show you how I made Blue Rock. In this pour I reused a dirty cup, so there's already paint in there, and then I poured in leftover paints that was still on the table from previous pours. I'm using gold metallic, Prussian blue with white in it so it lightened up a bit, deep turquoise, also deep turquoise with white so it lightened up a bit as well, turquoise metallic, phthalo blue and purple. I'm just gonna flip cup this pour and see what happens with the dirty cup. As you can see, the lightened up Prussian blue is taking over the painting a lot. I tried using the burner to pop some bubbles to get more cells in there, but it's really not the result I wanted. Now that I look back at it, I kinda like it, but I don't like the wobbly cells. I like my cells to be like in a shape or round, or it's just a bit too much and too messy. So I'm gonna save the pour with the spatula. I'm gonna scoop off all the runoffs and scoop it over the painting and see if I like that. I like the blue color, so I'm gonna find a spot where there's more blue and then run it off a bit of my spatula and then drape it on the canvas. Because there is enough paint on there, I'm using the burner to pop the bubbles and then tilt it to create the cell. I don't really know what's happening with the gold in the right top corner. It's getting a bit flaky, but I kind of like the effect of it. Maybe it's because the paint already dried a bit on the table and now I draped it on the canvas. I'm really happy with the end result. There's a lot of cute baby cells on there. The lines of the different colors are beautiful. It really looks to me like a cross section of a stone. I like the flaky gold in there too. It really gives a special effect. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please leave a like and subscribe. It's much appreciated. If you're interested in any of my pieces, they're available in my Etsy shop, also available in Redbubble, for example, as art prints and more. I also make jewelry from the runoffs, so please check them out in my Etsy shop. Everything is down in the description below. Thanks again and see you next time.